These are the untold stories of the ER. On a busy day in the ER, the most frustrating part of Eric Brotz's job is that he can only be in one place at a time.
Can you take this one?
No.
Everyone's swamped and she's doubled up in things.
I've got 1 through 4 full.
Bay I can't.
No.
Six.
All right.
And I walked in the room and it was a 50-year-old woman, and she looked sick. She looked really sick.
Hi, Dr. Brotz. What's your name?
I'm Carl.
Hi, Carl.
She had been complaining of abdominal pain for about the last 4 days, had lots of vomiting and diarrhea and a fever at home.
Have you had this problem before? No? Well, where does it hurt?
She had diffuse abdominal pain, so that just opens the differential diagnosis up to a bunch of different things.
Whoa.
Abdominal aortic aneurysm, gallbladder disease, appendicitis, a bowel obstruction, pancreatitis, heart trouble.
Heart rate's 110.
Let's do a CBC chem panel. Kidney function and blood culture too, okay?
I knew that we had to get her going and get things cooking on her and get her worked up to figure this out.
Incoming 50-year-old female, chest pain.
When I hear the ambulance call of chest pain in a 50-year-old person with a normal EKG, usually that's going to be another routine case. It's just one more thing that I have to take care of.
Patient's BP is 120 over 85, alert and responsive when we found her. Called 911 complaining of cardiac chest pain.
To give her nitroglycerin?
Yep, one yeah. Spray.
Okay, good.
Take care. Juniper.
Oh, I will.
So, Miss Marlowe.
Yes, but just call me Juniper. Everyone does.
Oh, okay, Juniper. Are you having any more chest pains now?
Nope, I feel fine.
Have you had them before?
Yes, I had a heart attack 2 springs ago.
She seems like a fairly normal person. She's dressed kind of as though she would have been outdoors. Her hair may have been a little bit kind of a crazy hair day is what I usually call it. And there wasn't anything that set me off to say, oh boy, this is going to be trouble.
And I'll be back in a bit to see what we can do, okay?
Anything you say, doctor. I'm just sorry to be such a problem.
Oh, don't be silly, Miss Marlowe. That's what we're here for.
Juniper.
Sorry it's so noisy in here today, Coral. It's been so busy. How you feeling?
Not good.
No? What's up?
I've got some interesting news.
She says the patient that you just saw with the chest pain has told me that she has radioactive rocks with her.
Radioactive rocks?